Yeah.
Ronnie bought a new car to drive power around, and the friggin' thing sits 20 feet off the ground. It's got big wheels and it's got big doors, and it's perfect if you're going to the source of wars. Ronnie's obnoxious limousine, it's the size of a bus. It's a giant SUV that's been stretched out long. It's a traveling version of It's Just Wrong. It turns out Ronnie is as dumb as Tom. He thinks that he's taking Howard to the prom. Ronnie's obnoxious limousine, Howard is horrified. Ronnie pimped his ride. It's an obnoxious limousine, Howard's not a fan. Screwed up again.